Dave Porter here on behalf of Vouch Video. I'm here with Gil from the Custom Spot. I'm really excited to meet Gil. A lot of people talking about his custom kitchens. Can you share what's real important when trying to locate or find a custom kitchen contractor or bathroom remodeler?
When you buy for a custom kitchen, you want to make sure that whoever is providing you with these cabinets do the whole thing. You don't want to be able to buy cabinets from one location then look for the contractor who's going to do the job. When you come to the custom spot, what we do, we offer you everything. We come to the house, we do the design, we order the cabinets, we do your floors, we do your electric, we do your plumbing. You don't need to look for any other contractor. And this is the thing that most homeowners are looking for. They don't want to see 50 contractors in the house. They would much rather deal with one company, see the same two or three people in the house from beginning the job to the end.
Your team, I've had a chance to meet your team. I mean, you're talking about pros that have grown up in the industry knowing how to install custom kitchens and bathrooms. I mean, the attention to detail, how important is that?
It's everything in the kitchen, because you can spend literally any kind of money. If the final details, which are the most important in the job, are not done, your kitchen would just look like it was a cheap imported line of cabinets. So that's the most critical thing, the finished work, the attention to detail on the crown molding, the attention to detail on the backsplash, on the caulking of the flooring, on the lighting, where you place this lighting. All these things take a big play in a kitchen cabinet.
Tell me about your design process and how that plays in.
Very good question. The design, it's almost everything in the house, because everything has to fall into place with everything else that the homeowner chooses, such as furniture, such as lighting, colors on the wall. What's nice about our design, when you come to the office, we give you a visual, not just the wall where the cabinet's gonna be. We literally 3D your whole kitchen, and we can put you anywhere in the house, in any doorway, any entry, and let you see your kitchen in real 3D, to a point that if you wanna wear the glasses and see it in 3D, you can visualize your kitchen just like you're in it.
As far as service area, like what areas do you find yourself working in? Bucks, Montgomery
County?
We
mostly work in Bucks County. We go to some Montgomery County area, but mostly we're in Warrington, Jamison, Doylestown, Newtown, in the surrounding area. As a matter of fact, my guys are going to Colorado to do a couple bathrooms for a customer that we did a kitchen for in Huntington Valley, and he was so pleased with the work that he's paying all expenses paid for us to go to Colorado and do his bathroom.
We had a really old, dated kitchen, and we really needed more storage and wanted to update it with a lot of the new features like granite countertops and stainless steel appliances. And the Custom Spot did a really nice job because they have a lot of ideas and they've done it for a long time. And as you can see, I think it turns out great. The first project they came in and did in our home was our bathroom. And after we saw how they transformed our bathroom into something totally different than what it was, we immediately wanted them to do our kitchen over because, again, they do a total transformation. I would recommend the Custom Spot, and I have already, to family members as well as people that I work with, because they're dependable, they give you what they promise, and it turns out to be a beautiful job.
Gil, I want to thank you for having us out. You are a true pro. I look forward to promoting your services. If you want to find a custom kitchen remodeler, someone to handle your bathroom, someone to put together your dream design, Gil and his team really have the capabilities and experience. Thanks again, Gil.
Thank you.